Hello everyone, this is Peggy. Today we're showing you top 5 unexpected services from Taiwanese convenience store. If there's one thing that Taiwanese can't live without, it can only be convenience stores. Why? Because they fulfill all our needs, from your first cup of coffee of the day, to sending packages, and even paying the bills, they got your back. In Taiwan, you can see convenience stores at almost every corner and on almost every street. And Taiwanese have been spoiled by this conveniency for over 40 years. Not only do they open 24/7, they also provide all kinds of useful services. In Taiwan, we have a couple of well-known convenience stores. 7-Eleven, Family Mart, High Life, and OK Mart are among the top competing brands. As of March 2022, Taiwan has a total of over 14,000 convenience stores. Yet almost half of them belongs to one of these four. Could you guess which one is it? Yep, it's 7-Eleven. And that is why today we'll be focusing on 7-Eleven. Due to the high density of convenience stores, it's popular among young adults to do beer mile at each store they run into.
I'm just wondering, how long would it take me walking from one 7-Eleven to another? Let's go find out. 7-Eleven launched in Taiwan in 1980. You can find 7-Eleven in university, MRT station, or even the islands around Taiwan. Even the 10,000 7-Eleven branches in Asia is open in Taiwan. Now there are more than 6,500 7-Eleven here in Taiwan.
That's how dense 7-Eleven is in Taiwan.
If it ever happened to you that you don't know where to go when you're waiting on friends or between errands, that's not a problem here in Taiwan, because there is a rest area in almost every 7-Eleven. And they even work with different business partners to decorate their rest areas into different themes, for example, like Disney, Marvels, or even Pokemon. And the 7-Eleven we're here right now even brought in the grocery store. I have some questions for the manager. Come with me.
欢迎你来，谢谢。我想要问，这个是第一间7-Eleven结合蔬果选物的吗？对，没错。
为什么你们会有这样子的idea想要把蔬果搬进来？其实这我们这个地方呢，就是住宅非常多。那很多上班族或者是什么小吃家庭啊，他们可能下班之后不方便去购买这些生鲜蔬果。那他们在上楼的途中呢，会经过我们门市，那他就可以顺便买好他今天晚餐要煮的蔬菜啊，或者是饭后的水果。他购买完之后就直接回家，客人是说非常的方便。
那你觉得这样会不会大家就开始不去超市了？还是会不会有什么样子的改变？改变是一定会有，但是因为客人给我们的反馈是说，他们觉得很方便，而且我们的东西也很新鲜，跟超市的东西还是有点不一样。OK。
7-Eleven 现在越来越方便了，竟然连炸物、啤酒、现打果汁。是的，因为我们为了要满足各种需求，所以我们导入了现打啤酒。
炸物、果汁，然后还有小朋友最喜欢的甜甜圈跟酷盛食，这样可以满足到各个不同的族群。是的，而且大家也不用担心说家里没有果汁机，就可以直接来
7-Eleven
就可以喝果汁了。对，而且我们果汁都是新鲜现打，还跟盛达科汁联名，非常的营养好喝。
啊。 I forgot that my mom sent me a parcel through 7-Eleven.
小姐你好。你好，我要拿我的包裹。好，小姐，请问手机末三码？2555。小姐，请问贵姓呢？黄。黄小姐，好，有一件包裹，请稍等我一下哦。谢谢。Have
your parcel ever got lost on the doorstep? This never happened in Taiwan. Because no matter parcels or e-commerce order, a lot of people will just ship it to 7-Eleven and come pick it up whenever they're free.
小姐你好，麻烦帮我确认一下姓名、手机末三码。
哦，对。
好。
哎，那你的包裹好喽，
谢谢。This is what I love about Seven. They make sending and receiving parcels so easy.
那凯杰，平常你一天大概会需要处理多少个这种包裹呢？
如果以包裹来说的话，因为其实这里是属于住宅区，那其实大家为了便利，都会到门市来寄货啊，或者是取货。那其实约莫落在在200件左右，就是收货跟取货这
样。那如果今天，比如说我有生鲜的食品，然后寄给我的家人或朋友，这是 OK 的吗？
如果是一般的交货便是没有办法，但是我们现在有推出所谓的冷冻交货便。对，那要先确保一下说这一个食材在运送过程中会不会有损坏。如果像都是冷冻的蛋糕，其实也还是不建议。但如果是像冷冻的一些蔬菜水果之类的，就是可以放这样子。
OK。
iPhone provides so many services. For example, this is how I usually pay for my water and electricity bill each month. Also, you can check for your bank cashback. You can book train tickets. You can send our souls. You can print from your hard drive.And also check whether you're the winner from the receipt. iPhone launched in 2006. Later in 2012, you can start purchase train tickets. And in 2014, iPhone upgraded the whole system that makes it to use so much easier. Now, pretty 80% of Taiwanese know how to use iPhone, and you can also call it one of the staff at 7-Eleven.When you need a pen, but you don't have one, go to the convenience store. You leave the makeup at home, but you're heading to a date. Go to the convenience store.
Going on a trip, but you forgot the undies.
Go to the convenience store.
Out of nowhere, but it starts to pour, and you don't have an umbrella with you.
Go to a convenience store.
We don't even need to worry about an item being out of stock because of the high density of convenience stores. Convenience stores in Taiwan open 24/7 and they fulfill all our needs. And that is why whenever Taiwanese sees a convenience store, we feel more secure.
A 7-Eleven employee has to excel in multitasking, making coffee,TX, Japanese Olin, microwaving, checking out for customers, restocking the shelves, operating the printer, dealing with shipping matters, you name it. During the peak hours, they'll have more staff to help customers.Just to assure that customers have a time-efficient shopping experience. The staff are professional even when they're under a lot of pressure. It is only impressive. Many people rely on all kinds of services offered from 7-Eleven, and a lot of them at least go to 7-Eleven once a day. And honestly, I'm one of those people.
Now we're having a 5-minute 7-Eleven step challenge. All right, I'm ready.
那我们在制作音频之前呢，我们先用这个手组消毒器先消毒我们的双手。
OK.
今天呢，我来教你我们果汁吧最招牌的绿拿铁果汁。
OK.
那首先呢，我们先拿我们的钢杯量取我们的生饮水150cc，这边有里面有刻度。
哦，里面有刻度。
对对对。
OK. 好。
OK. 那我们把它倒进我们的果汁杯里面。好。那接下来呢，我们要加入我们的原料。那我们原料一杯就是一包，它都已经准备好了，它都是黄金比例。
OK，
那我们用食物料理剪把它剪开，之后倒进去就可以了。
OK。
下来呢，我们盖上我们的盖子，然后把它放上来，然后把隔音罩盖起来，好，然后我们按这个按键，
这个，
对，然后就让它自己跑就好了。
好，
那我可以把隔音罩打开，然后把我们的火石杯拿下来，
好，
对。好，这时候我们先把盖子从这边打开，拿一个纸杯，把它倒进去到九分满就可以了。
好，
这样再多一点，好
，OK， 好，
可以。那我们就拿那个透明的盖子把它盖起来就可以。好的，这样我们的招牌绿拿铁就完成了。
完成。
That was only the juice bar section. Imagine having to do that on top of all the other chores every single day. These staff members and their services are the number one reason why convenience stores are so alluring. Indeed, the top five unexpected services are applicable to not only 7-Eleven, but all other convenience store brands in Taiwan.It's really impressive how the staff can deal with so many things at the same time. Thank you for joining us on Top 5 Unexpected Services of Taiwanese Convenience Store. What are you waiting for? Come to Taiwan and enjoy this convenient life.